Let me know. In, yeah, can you guys see the game too and everybody else? Let me know in the chat, please. Because I have no idea. Yep. Okay. Good. All right. Cool. All right. That's really good. All right. Cool. So we'll do this. All right. Let me lower my mic a little bit more down because it was like a little bit too much. And all right, Ree, she's here. We got
I'm
Fist.
Here.
All right. So how, Ree? Can you test your mic very quick before we go?
Yes. Yes, hello. 1, 2, 1, 2. This is me talking in the microphone. Are you still hearing me twice?
Okay, I think I know what it is. But I'm gonna leave it like that. I have an idea what happened, why it sounds double. But it's okay. We'll mess
it
with
it. It doesn't sound double on stream?
No, but it's me because I think I set it up in a way where it comes out through the speaker and through the headset. And that's why it sounded like that. Yeah, but it's fine. I'll get used to it. All right, so let's go. All right, so quick question. Do you guys want it standard? Do you want it a little bit more difficult? Let me know.
I'm down for whatever, honestly.
Yeah, I don't know enough to make that call. I would say you should probably tell us what to do.
All right, so let's put it experience, not intermediate. Right? It's like in the middle. It's between normal and hard. It's like right there. Experience.
Okay.
All right. So use your three. Go to the box that says difficulty. RB once.
Okay. Wait. Hold on.
Just make sure that the red box is in the difficulty area on the main screen.
Got it. Okay.
All right. Experience. Okay. Let's go. Here goes. Let's do it. I'm ready. All right. Make sure that we're live. Post it on Twitter. And this is going to be fun.
Even Marty, the degenerate, who's an alcoholic by 12. Uncle Donald, he hands me this shiny wee box. He's going on and on. Open it, boy, open it. You'll love the surprise. Thing is, I already know that it's a Major Howell action figure. I was a nosy bastard. So, I open it up. I look right at my uncle and act surprised.
Oh yeah, it loads very quick. 5 seconds, man. Right, I'm playing Xbox Series X, so right. It goes fast. And Ree, you're playing the Series S.
Yes, I'm on the Series S.
Fitz, which one?
So fast load times.
Yeah, really fast on that one. Fitz, what about you?
Yeah, I'm on the Series X.
Mm. Alright, cool. So you guys down to see if we can finish the whole thing?
Down.
Sure.
Yeah. All right. It's only 2-3 hours. It's not that long. So. Compared to other games.
My kids are laying down. Got right. Nothing but time.
Let's do it.
Getting Bobby out there, team. Might want to buckle in.
Yeah. 6 chapters. All right. So for those who are watching, make sure to share this that we're live.
I know I did.
All right. Cool. What about you, Ree? Can you share? By the way, Ree is going to launch her streaming channel soon. Ree, you want to promote it now or you don't want to mention that at all?
Not ready. I still needed some help with
the setup. Hey, Paris, I told you.
Maybe can work on it.
I see Paris is talking here. I told him to join here at 5 and it's almost 6. It's like now he goes, what the hell? Tried to join us. Took forever. I even got here early. Got here really early. Taking forever. I'm not waiting for people, man. You're late. You're late. All right. This is good. Yeah, it's 6 o'clock, Paris. I was here at 4:30, waiting for you at 5, because I was playing some random games here.
This is Keegan.
And ask the stream. I mentioned I'm gonna play with Paris. He's gonna come here at 5. Ask everybody. You can even rewind the video, because I mentioned that multiple times.
Get a beacon signal, though. Could be the others.
All right, so it looks like we're all separate right now.
We all got clear. I was just thinking that.
Hope they're out there.
Wow, look at now Paris is trying to do the guilt card. Look, man, you could have just texted me and said that, punk. You didn't say anything. All right? It's 2021. I'm trying to come here in peace. Why you have to come here all mad and angry?
Where the hell am I?
All right, so Fist and Ree, they're in a totally different location, so we're going to meet up. We're gonna meet up soon.
What the hell?
And Paris, I'm gonna stay positive. I don't know about you, man. You're gonna be angry and all that stuff. You are not turning me into someone evil in 2021. I am the pioneer. The pioneer, Paris.
Wow.
He knows what's up.
Finally, I can start running.
Yeah.
This place is bringing up some bad memories. Need to get out of here.
I really enjoy this campaign. It's really good.
The visuals are really nice.
Yeah, it's really good.
I'm stuck.
Look around. There's no way you're going to be stuck. Hey, wait a minute. I see. Who is that running around?
I need help.
Hey. Kalisa, reporting for duty. Sir. Hey, we're all here. All right. Hey. We're all together.
Patient people, chuckled an A.
Teams back together.
Now what?
You all follow.
Yeah,
right?
Rhea and Fizz, can you mention the stream?
This looks like a good
How's your experience
out.
So far? Because we all were like in different locations. How was it for you?
Oh, what stream? I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
On the stream, they're asking, how was your experience that we were all split up in different locations? And
Oh, in the game just now?
Yeah, just now. The first few minutes.
Oh, it's cool. It gives you a few minutes on your own as a tutorial to figure out movement and, you know, what the buttons do and stuff. So
yeah,
it's a nice way to do that.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. What's next? It'd be nice to do something like that more often.
We need to let whoever's in charge know we survived. Only way to do that? Locate the crash site. Hope that radio is intact.
I saw the condor go down. That
great. Now what?
Alright, let's go over here.
That ends at this pit here.
Oh, real observant there, aren't you?
Let's find a way.
Oh, wait, we have to.
Well, that tree over there.
Oh, you see that tree, Ree? We have to turn around, go all around, and go to. There's like an area, and you have to go under it. And from there, you're going to drop down the tree. And we'll meet up over there. Fist, stay with me over here.
We'll try crawling through there.
Looks pretty narrow.
She's going to go inside there.
Just need a moment. That dead tree's caught on some vines.
By the way, Fist, cheers. If you're not, I don't know if you're drinking over there or not, but...
Not at the moment, but after the day I've had, it should be.
You should, man. All right.
Done.
Nice.
I lost connection. Can anybody send me another mic?
Yeah. How you lost connection? That's weird. All right, so me.
Don't know.
And how can I invite? to game. Wait, why I can't do it? There you go. Invite everyone to game. Hopefully that works.
Bit of a ways down, huh?
Is it working?
You got a problem. I don't know. It says processing invite.
Okay.
After what waiting for host. Through,
can you blame me?
Let's wait. Looks like they're running around, but still.
Okay, looks like it's loading.
Okay. Yeah, she's in now.
She's in? All right, cool.
It just says she joined the game.
All right, perfect.
All right, I'm here now.
This looks like the way through here.
So, I think you know our destination before we left.
They didn't tell me.
So, if you want to use your powers, you hold your, you press Y for your character. Each character is going to have some different abilities.
Another reason to find that radio ASAP.
Well, that is one fucked up plan.
There's no way that radio is operational.
We need to
it's funny reading Paris' message. She's like, my poor children. Because he said it was cooking for his kids, for his family. I'm like, dude, that you should have mentioned that.
Down there.
These ruins.
Seen something like them before. My grandmother left the Galangi Islands when she was young. But photos are from this place.
It's gonna get crazy in a few minutes.
A way to reconnect with your roots.
Mm-mm.
Oh, somebody found something?
Collectible.
Oh, nice. I've never seen that, you know that?
It booted me again.
What?
Oh, no.
What the hell? All right, let's invite her again. What is going on?
Don't know. On the same internet as you.
I know. That's strange. There, I invited you. Just in case, maybe restart your console. I don't know. If it happens again.
If it hits me again, I'll just
do like a hard reset.
Must have flown off the plane. Thank goodness.
All right, it says it's redeploying.
My dad always told me I was lucky. Lucky as a locust in a long pond, he'd say.
You guys have weapons?
So that's why you updated.
I think we're separate, right?
I'm right behind you.
More by the minute.
You were saying something about luck, boy?
Hey, we're safe, right?
Look, some more supplies.
So later on, we're gonna play some Apex.
Walk ready to strike.
What the fuck? I'm blocked.
Nice. Those are watching.
How the hell did the storm
you got in?
Get to an island?
Sign of the times, old man. The entire world is infected with them.
Keep pushing through. Gotta get out of this swamp.
Oh, hey.
Shopping leeches!
Leeches in the water!
Yeah,
at least now we have the
first wave of troops are sending in.
These soldiers and a driver isn't exactly what I call a wave.
Oh, boy.
Your driver.
Delivery driver. Award winning.
If you need ammo, let me know. If you guys need.
It's
God, I hate these things.
I know. Damn, they got me. Crap, I died.
Ooh.
Yo.
Oh, you like died.
Yo, they're like, I put in experience. So the difficulty is a little bit harder. No, we got
there
it.
There was
we're
nobody
close.
To be found.
So, none of us could die. We can't die at all.
Got it.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we put it a little difficult, a little harder.
How the hell did
for those who are watching, this is no joke.
The times, old man. entire world is infected with them.
Keep pushing through. Try to get out of this swamp.
All right, here's a quick question for everybody. Even for you, Rhea and Chris. When you play games like this, like shooters, do you like to play with your the vibration on the controller?
We must be the first.
You have it off.
I like to have it on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It enhances the experience. And I usually am plugged in or I have a rechargeable battery, so that's never really an issue for me.
Yeah, and I know you definitely take advantage of that for PS5, right? Like Call of Duty and Apex. Does it feel different?
Absolutely.
It feels different playing Apex with the controller? Okay, we started playing that recently. Move. Oh, crap. Ooh. Get out. Heal. Where are they? Oh, there's enemies right
underneath the water.
God damn it.
If you guys need ammo, let me know. So, there's people that don't use the vibration at all because they want to save batteries. Like, I've been doing that lately. Like, I have rechargeable batteries and I don't feel like wasting batteries with the vibration on.
I need ammo.
All right, ammo? Okay, hold on. Stay here.
Oh, nice.
That's my ability.
Oh, and it charges over time.
Yeah.
I mean,
yep. So your ability is the shield.
Thank you.
Get behind me.
See? So that's good if we need help, you know?
Oh, that's perfect.
Yo, it's a lot of enemies. Jesus.
Blade charge.
Alright. Oh, watch out. Go. Be careful.
We're clear.
Swarm is even tougher than the locusts.
Well, old man, I for one like our odds.
Hey, Slight, why didn't you use on, vibration at all? Back. Why you have it off? Let me know in the chat, please. Because I'm curious.
Yeah, the only reason I had it on maybe the past week or so was just to save battery. I had to buy a new battery pack kit from GameStop.
Oh, yeah? How much is it?
$20.
It's rechargeable, right?
Yep, rechargeable batteries. It comes with four different back plates. So if you have the old Xbox One controller, or if you have the Series controller, the battery pack will still fit. And you could charge it by plugging it into a docking station or plug it in with the USB-C.
All right, so I'm gonna charge.
Micro USB.
I'm gonna turn on my vibration because I had it off. I was trying to save batteries the other day. Uh-oh, be careful.
You've got to be kidding me!
Watch out.
Back up, team!
Stay back.
That's all I've got.
Do you have shield?
Nope.
Yo, there's enemies around the water. Enemies around the water.
Oh, behind us.
Move.
Oh,
watch out. Be careful. There might be enemies around. You guys are good?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Good job. Alright.
I'd like,
we're clear. What's next, sir?
Hey, the real cool man. Kool-Aid man. What's up, man?
Gotta be a way through here.
Kool-Aid.
There's a way through here.
Yeah, if you're watching this, make sure to, share it. Share the link.
Someone give me a
on
hand.
Twitter. Other places if you can. That'd be awesome. Yo, this game, let me tell you, this expansion is awesome. This is one of my favorite level designs of any Gears game. So good.
You ran into keep an eye out for some more collectibles.
Yeah. Okay.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, I'm checking out. You can't go in there. Have you found any more?
Mm-mm.
Wow. So the real Kool-Aid man said he never played Gears 5. You know what you're missing. Gears 5 is phenomenal. Really good game.
Yeah.
It's on Game Pass. Download it.
Hey,
Lucky. Remember?
Oh, wait. Is there anything
here?
Wait,
over here.
Got two different paths.
Yeah. Well, what is this?
Never mind.
No, I'm checking to see if there's any, like, collectibles around here. This ammo. What I found.
Yeah,
I was
gonna say it's ammo on me.
Oh, I see you guys. I see you. Oh, wait. What's this?
I'll handle this.
Oops,
oh, I found something.
Wrong button.
Nice.
I found it. Alright. Let's keep on. It's gonna get ugly over here.
The cockpit's on the other side of the door. Let's go.
Yeah. So we're gonna go over here for those who are watching the stream. That's the water and everything.
So what's the plan if it's pretty.
Precious yeah, radio really pretty. To pieces? It looks really good if you have a 4K TV. It looks good. It's really, really good.
Yeah, that's what I'm using right now. Just got one. For
nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice. What type of TV?
It's that new Walmart brand that's out called On.
Okay.
O-N-N.
O-N-N. Never heard of it.
It's Walmart's own brand of stuff. They have like Bluetooth speakers, like all types of stuff now.
Cool. All right, so Kool-Aid's asking when we're going to do another Sunday podcast. That's going to be January 10th. And the audio version is coming out January 11th.
Stealth kill.
Yeah, I'm going to kill him.
We need to clear the beach before we find that radio.
Yeah, just kill them from behind. Don't let them see you. There you go. Nice. Good job. I'm gonna kill these guys right here.
Shield shark.
Oh wait, was that somebody?
Oh fuck! What the fuck?
Oh.
What happened?
He got hit by the blade, didn't he?
Oh.
I didn't know that would hurt me.
Yes.
Oh no. I'm sorry. I got two perfect stealth kills and then that.
No, Kool-Aid, the thing is we wanted to take a break, man, from the podcast. We've been posting a lot of content throughout 2020, no days off, and December was the only time that we took some time off. Long time off. All right, so let's do this again. Let's try not
to... Yeah, so we want to get that first guy, and then I'll put you on the right.
All right, I'll kill him.
Whatever
I'll kill
it is,
yep.
We need to clear the beach. We'll find
that. All right, I got him. Kill the other two and be careful. I have these other guys here on the far left. Behind them.
They see ya.
No.
Oh, okay. Well, this.
Somebody's like, I got this guy.
Oh, what happened? He killed you?
Didn't kill him.
Well, let's do it again. Ree, just go to the left side if you can't handle the fan in that area.
Like, I handled the fan just fine. There's three enemies. Two of us killed two people and the other one
I didn't know which one Danny was going for and it was too late.
All right,
everybody kill one.
All right,
everybody kill one.
I got this one.
Okay, I'll go far right.
All right, I'm going to go far left after this. Far left.
Whatever it is.
There we go.
Alright, my area is clean. This one. This one over here.
I got this one.
You got it? Okay. Go for it. Nice. Is there? We're done? Oh, there's one far away. Across.
Yeah, to our right.
Yeah, we could shoot.
There's a bunch of weapons and stuff here. You want to trade out?
Yeah. Just take whatever you need right now.
Frag grenades.
Activate defensive patrol.
Oh boy.
Hope you're on our side.
They see us.
All right, let's go. We're ready.
Frag up.
Oh.
Oh, let me turn this on right here. I got this.
Now let's find that radio.
This thing is absolutely destroyed.
Looking for ammo.
Nice spot to build a shelter.
Okay.
Assuming we're gonna have to hold this town and a bunch of enemies are gonna come out.
Alright, let's do
it. There's a minigun over here by the blades, if anybody wants to grab that.
By the blade? Where? I have a long...
Ooh, an M-bar.
I have a long shot here. I'm gonna use that.
Like, I don't know how to mark.
I wish you could mark in this game.
I'm gonna use that.
I'll grab the minigun.
I got an M-bar, so I'm gonna...
Hey, there's a Lancer. If you guys want a Lancer Geo, it's right here by me.
I got a retro.
Okay. So wait, what is it we have to do now? Oh wait, the machine.
I was ready for a standoff.
Radio for extraction.
Yeah, radio.
I think I've got it. Ow. Hey, you still there?
What? I'm still here, y'all.
This is Zach. I'm here to get you. Got a location?
On it.
Hey, Fist, you still playing? Still playing Destiny or no? Been a while.
Yeah, I am.
Oh crap. Watch out, watch your back. Melee if you need to.
Here they come.
Alright, snipe and call on anybody.
Hey, watch out with those barrels. The red ones, those are, they can explode. It's explosives. Good job, everyone. Good job. All right. Electro Blade. That's all you.
That's me.
That's all you, Ree. It's a pretty good weapon, right? The ability? It's awesome. It's good to use it when you're stuck. Watch out. Watch out. Hey, if you guys need ammo, let me know.
Good. We're lucky.
If you could drop some here, that'd
be great. All right, come over here. Let's go to the plane. To the plane.
Blade's done.
Hold on a second. Over here. Come over here. Where I'm at. All right.
I've got ammo.
Hunter, on the ledge.
They're coming through the middle.
Damn it.
Resupply depleted.
Shields
on recharge!
Shields are recharging.
Okay.
I can't.
Careful.
I need a different spot.
This'll cut him down.
Hurt. Ow.
We just gotta hang on tight. Until they come and pick us up here.
Ready to strike.
I don't see any enemies. Am I missing something?
No, I see enemies here. They're everywhere. They're popping up. We're just killing them.
So there's none alive right now?
No. All right, there's one coming left, right side. He's weak. Oh, damn. He's in the middle. Two of them.
Shield gun.
Oh, snap! Behind me! I need help! Behind.
Not good.
Leave it to me.
Oh, you guys got him. You guys got him.
There's a pipe over here. Just grab a pipe.
Damn it, that was horrible. Horrible shot.
Ammo drop ready! Deployed.
Hold on the line.
Nice headshot.
Resupply depleted. Stuck up on ammo.
You see any more enemies? Because I don't see them.
Where the hell is that pilot?
Nothing.
Yo, this barrel's. I'm gonna blow it up. That looks dangerous. If we go over there. More enemies coming.
We've got more drones
and grenadiers.
There you go. He's hurt. He's hurt.
They're pinching us in. Don't let him flee.
Jesus Christ. They're strong. Okay. They're not dying. What the hell?
Oh. Help, 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 help.
Reviver, reviver, reviver. Oh, shit. I'm down too. I'm down too. Oh, shit. You guys got
me.
You guys gotta come. You guys gotta come. He's gonna kill me.
I was still
game
down.
Over. Game over. Game over. Game over. Game over. Yo, this difficulty is no joke. It's like I was bummed.
Wouldn't what? Let me.
We can't. We can't separate.
Let me revive Rihanna. Rihanna, cause
we gotta be close. We gotta be close to each other. We can't be far from each other.
I'll handle this.
Keep pressing the wrong button.
All right, let me blow this up here. In case, don't go far. Stay, make sure to stay. Ree, come over here. Ree, don't stay. Don't go too far.
Spread out. Hold them back.
They're pinching us in. Don't let them flank.
Watch out, Fist.
Get behind me.
He's weak.
Ammo deployed.
We need help on the flank.
Yeah, they're coming over here. They're coming over here. Ree, come over here. We need help.
Hold on.
You're too far from us. We're struggling over here. Okay.
Ion incoming.
Get over to the snap. There's a sniper on top. Be careful. Top middle.
Top middle?
Yeah, well, it's not sniper. He has a boomer. He has a boomer.
Oh, he pushed Ree.
Oh, okay, Ree. You got to stay close to us. Mm-hmm. You can't go too far. Like that's why I said for you to stay in the plane, because if you go
was far,
far? Yeah, you were far.
Right next.
You were?
So if I stand in the middle of you two, I can't shoot or see anything.
Just
so I was literally at the cover right next to you right here. What's
up for? Oh, okay. All right. I thought you were like by the same area from couple games ago.
Nope, I was right here.
We've got more drones!
And grenadiers!
Spread out! Hold them back!
They're pinching us in! Don't let them fight!
Alright, let's see if we can...
pushing Rihanna's right.
Yeah, there's a couple here. There's like three on my side. Alright, there's only two.
Taking points!
He's dead!
Go get your ammo!
Were you okay over there?
Yeah, I'm good over here. I'm looking for the sniper.
He's not up. He's not up yet. It's a boomer. He has a boomer. He's here. He has a boomer. Be careful. Get out of here. He has a boomer. We have to split up. Because that boomer will F us up right here. I'm going to try to snipe him from far. He's going to the middle. He's going to the middle.
That's cool that he has like a health bar.
Yeah. Damn. You see him? Ree, he's going to you. He's going to you.
I also have another one right here on me.
Oh!
Watch out. What happened?
She got boomed.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that boomer is no joke.
And I'm trying to save. I'll try to save grenades for when he comes.
All right, I'm going to change. I'm going to change weapons. Because this Enforcer sucks. Alright, I'm gonna wait until they get closer.
Alright, here?
Yeah, I see him.
We've got more drones!
And grenadiers!
Spread out! Pull them back!
Nice.
Nice.
They're pinching us in! Don't let them flank!
Trying to cover our right flank.
He's down, he's down.
I've got ammo!
Still somebody on my right flank? Ow!
Taking point!
There's one walking. Ree, you see him? He's walking. He's like in the middle.
I'm sorry. I have two on me on the right.
Don't worry. I got him. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. I got him.
I can't cover the middle right now because they keep coming on the right side of me.
All right.
Help him free.
Thank you.
Ion incoming.
All right. Boomer's alive. Boomer. He's coming.
Oh.
Holy shit. He almost got me. Damn. See? You got to get out. You got to cover because that guy is no joke. That boomer is no joke.
That shot right over the wall.
Yeah.
Right in the face.
But if you cover, you'll be fine. But if you're like in the middle, he will kill you in one shot with the difficulty we're playing right now.
All right, I'm planting a grenade over here so they can't keep sneaking up on the right.
All right. And this robot, has he been helping us?
Yeah. Oh, I'm healing.
They're pinching us in. Don't let them fight.
Oh shit! No! Get out!
Is the boomer out?
Oh my god, no, some enemy just came. Woo! He almost killed me too. I had to get out of it. Ooh, shotgun! You guys need shotgun, this is a pretty good to use. Alright, boomer.
Big guy. Boomer. Shit, I got someone in my right still.
Alright, let me go. I'll go over there, I'll go over there. Fist.
Watch out.
I got it.
She killed him.
You got it? Alright, take cover, watch out!
Where is he?
He's down.
He's down?
Yeah, he's walking towards us now. He's downstairs.
Oh, that doesn't mean down.
Sorry, you know what I'm saying. Take cover. Boomer's in the middle.
Oh, God.
Be careful.
I need help.
Ow.
Take cover. I'll go over there.
Ain't finished yet. Walk it up. Leave it to me.
Shit. Oh, Boomer's shooting over here. He's going to shoot. Shit, it moved. Alright, Boomer's almost down. Almost. Fuck. Get out of here. Plane. Go to the plane. Woo, too many enemies over there.
I need help or ammo or something.
Come over here. I'm trying to...
Here comes some more.
Wait, hold up. It's my ability is still... It's still reloading. It's almost there. Hold on tight. Shit! Shit, he killed me! Fuck! Jesus! God damn it. That was tough.
Yeah, it's hard.
Damn it. Alright. Ugh, we're gonna be for a while with this difficulty, man. This is no joke.
We're in way over.
So I'm gonna play a grenade over here.
Alright.
Wait, what?
It seems to help.
Wait, this is new!
It started us with the same air.
Oh, wait! The plane is here! Yeah, helicopter, he's here. Yes, save us. Yo, is it me or Twitch is down? Cause it's still streaming. Yeah? Okay. It's my laptop then. Yeah. Alright. Yo, that was a little tough, right?
Yeah. What was that like?
What the hell is that? This island could get fucked.
Yo, that was no joke.
Woo! We'll have to get far away from this nightmare.
Thank you everyone for watching, man. This is fun. We're gonna play some Gears here. Great job, guys. You still wanna watch this? You want me to skip it? Whatever you guys want.
Get a boss.
Fist?
Yeah, whatever you want to.
All right, let's skip it. Let's go straight to the action.
You'll be infiltrating the base from its main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate...
Wow, I was sweating in that round.
One
Reed, the AC is on, right?
What'd you say?
The AC, is it on?
What kind of recall?
Yeah, the AC.
Wow, oh, maybe it's just me sweating my butt off playing this game.
Maybe it's just the heat coming off your computer and everything.
Woo! Yo, that round was crazy. We have weapons. We're good. Chat, let me know who's in the chat. Let us know how's the sound. You can hear everybody. We're like in a different level right now. I don't know what's going on here. I can't remember what I have to do.
It's not letting me activate anything. It's showing that we have to go.
Oh, maybe it's me?
Enter the access code.
Maybe it's me?
Maybe, yeah.
Yes, me.
That's cool that each person got a different job.
Yeah, that's good. I didn't know that for co-op like this. By Special Operations Officer, Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Yeah, it is me.
Big ass door.
Wait, Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah, long story.
All right, guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm assuming we're initiating our operation.
Turkey, meatballs, but they are so good.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
Oh, achievement.
Oh, achievement? What's the achievement?
Arrived at Sanctum to infiltrate.
Okay.
The something. 5 gamer score.
Nice. That's good. Security offices. All right, let's continue with the level. This is a brand new one here for us. We have never played this co-op. This is the first time that we're doing this.
Oh, I was just going to look for a click.
Oh, so we have the ultimate ability upgrade. So we could upgrade our
skill trees. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. So now it's like explosive ammo resupply if I want. Okay, cool. Good to know.
Great. Found in chapter 2.
You guys have good weapons?
No.
No? Well, just in case, look around if there's any collectibles. It looks like we split up. I see a
room.
I'm
in the weapons locker. I want to change.
Nice. Okay.
My loadout here.
So, what about the regular folk? Just leave them out to be locust chow.
It was purely a numbers game.
By the way, Reed, what's the name of your Twitch channel so people can start following you just in case once you have everything set up?
Yeah, at Rihanna Twitches Now. That's RIANA Twitches Now.
Twitches.
Here I come.
I like how every social media has a different username.
Mm-hmm.
Taking point.
I don't know why I activated that. I'm so used to Call of Duty, like I press Y to like switch weapons.
Yeah, same here. It took me a while too.
Shields on recharge.
Alright, so we'll go and
why was I waiting at the door?
I was too.
Alright. I'm going to try to see if we should go all together. Maybe we'll get an achievement because that's how it is when you do escape. We'll go to everybody. Go to one room. To one over here. Let's
all right,
everybody let's come over here. Because I got an achievement doing that, playing escape. Let's see if it works.
Party.
Initiating decontamination. Let's see if we get an achievement. No, we didn't get an achievement.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
When you play escape and you do that, you get an achievement.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
Woo! Light show.
Alright, and now you guys showing off your abilities. Reed, you drinking over there?
I'm having a rave.
You drinking over there?
New arrivals would have been processed.
Yeah.
Proper clearance.
All right.
I'm finishing off this bottle of Shandong.
Oh, damn.
That's
good. Hey, we have a Lancer here. If you're a retro Lancer, if you guys need it.
I'm good.
Good?
I'm not trying to deal with that recoil.
So after the war, they turned it into a locust barrier.
All right, so here it goes. Here it goes.
The hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive position.
Let me at him. Let me at him.
Be careful, be careful. Let's go. Wow, angry. Angry Ree. Ree, get back, get back. Get back, get back, get back.
We sent Ree into the ventilation system and never heard back.
She's angry. Angry. Yeah. Angry with the world.
Swarm infected DBs. Just trying to save ammo.
Welcome to my life, dude.
Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Watch out. Be careful. Anybody a grenade? Throw it over here. Oh, shit.
Invincible!
Yo, that thing is hurting him.
What the hell?
Watch out. He's halfway, he's halfway, he's halfway. Halfway.
Shoot his legs.
Yeah, halfway, halfway, watch out. Enemy. He's almost done, he's almost done. He's dead right now. We got it.
Ow.
Let's keep moving.
Yo, this is not even the hard difficulty. We're playing experience and it's tough.
There should be another terminal around the corner. You're up again, Keegan.
Alright.
On it.
Oh, there's an overkill over here if anybody wants that weapon.
Oh, wait. What's this?
Shot grenade.
Let me open this right here. All right, for those who are watching, make sure to share this link. I should tell people that we're live streaming Hivebusters. We're going to play the full campaign here.
I'll handle these.
Later on tonight, I'm going to play some Apex Legends.
Heads up, more rejects.
Welcome.
Here we go.
Here they come.
Watch out, go back. Yeah, I'm gonna play Apex later. Oh, shout out to Khalif. I think he's on right now. Ooh, get back, get back, get back. Oh,
shit.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm down. I'm down too.
Yeah, so I think I was a little far from you guys.
How many DMs did you send on recon
duty? Nah, no, it's all good, man. It's all good. See, at least you apologize. Paris is like, no, man, I was cooking for the kids.
I have ammo.
Hey, there's a weapon here if you want to use that. The tri-shot right here.
Definitely don't want to use that.
No? Okay. All right.
So
right now we're playing Hivebusters. We put it the difficulty harder. And it's challenging, not gonna lie, it's really, really challenging.
Do you have your ammo power up yet? This wouldn't
be a bad place to hang. Yeah, you need it? Here, come. So, Khalif, hey, Ree, Khalif said, Paris cooking for people. Did he just confess to a crime? Wow.
Wow,
that's cold, man. That is cold.
Shots fired.
And he said shout to you, Ree. He said shout to you.
Yeah, hey, Kyle.
Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. I'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Give me vast open.
All right, so
spaces.
Let's open this right here. Friend,
and a bottle of
damn, the door's stuck.
So we, did we ever figure out if the couple name is Dan Ree or Ree Dan?
Not yet. Not yet.
I think Ree Dan is easier to say.
Which one? Ree Dan?
Ree Dan?
So
not
every...
I want to go first or anything like that.
I don't care about that. It doesn't bother me. I don't care who's first, who's second, or what. I just want this to sound good. That's it. All right. So Billing, she says GTR is on fire tonight. Yeah, man. It's a new year. You know we got.
Oh shit! I gotta go. I gotta help everybody from over here. Okay. Yep. Hey.
It's all yep. You.
Same day.
Yeah. So yeah, expect more streaming, more video content, more podcasts this year. That's the goal.
The hell was that? I did it. However,
from the volcano.
Oh, is it you're just good. A volcano? That's another brilliant cog idea, isn't it?
Worried me for a second. The last of humanity. There's another overkill over here if anybody wants.
Hey, Khalif, you gotta talk to my brother, man. He could hook you up. If you follow him on Twitter, talk to him. You.
He's trying to get some coquito?
Yeah, he's trying to get some coquito.
Woo!
Ree, for those that have never tasted coquito, how was it? And compared to eggnog, because people are going to compare to eggnog.
Compared to eggnog, here's the thing. Eggnog has inherently like buttery sort of oily quality to it. Coquito is all of the creamy, rich, alcoholic goodness without that oil. That's the way I would describe it. It tastes a little bit cleaner and definitely more vanilla, less egg.
Okay. Why are we going down?
So if you like eggnog and it feels a little too thick for you, coquito is a good alternative.
Yeah. And you get drunk! Only
18 more levels to go! You can also make it vegan very easily.
Yeah. What's our best route, Hannah? We did the regular milk for us. Ooh, Lancer.
You could use almond milk. Yeah. Throw a little Hennessy in there like your brother did.
Yeah. There's a website. There's a website that if you guys want to do like any food or drinks, Dominican food or drinks, is called DominicanCooking.com. It tells you the recipe, everything is super easy. So tomorrow we're going to do one. So every Sunday we're going to do a Dominican Sunday. Right, Ree?
Domingo Dominicano.
Domingo Dominicano. Every Sunday we're going to do that. So, because I'm not going to lie, I miss my Dominican food, man. I will eat that
and
all the time.
I really want to start cooking more, so I'm on board. Every Sunday, we're doing a new recipe from Aunt Clara.
Yeah. Yeah, DominicanCooking.com. All right, there's a couple enemies here on the bottom.
I'm going to try to stealth kill someone.
Yeah, if you can. Let's do it.
I mean, I can.
Let's go.
You're about to watch me.
Oh, he saw you. They saw you.
Okay, well, I got one.
Come back over here. Yo, Ree, Kat says, they have air fryer chicharrones. Air fryer chicharrones.
Oh. Okay, so I've been wanting to get an air fryer, and I feel like
they're amazing.
This is the year. Like, this is the time, right?
We should invest on that. We should.
Clear. They're so good. They're so worth it.
If anybody in chat wants to recommend an air fryer for me,
yeah, send it over, please.
I think I'm ready.
Another overkill over here.
Alright, this enemy here.
Good. I'm looking for enforcers and lancers.
Hell.
Nice collectible.
Ooh, ow.
You almost got me killed there. Whoever did the collectible. You almost got me killed.
My bad. It's funny, my kid's mom is Dominican, but I've never seen her eating anything.
Alright, so Khalif says, I heard that you don't need an air fryer. Instead, get a convention toaster oven.
How'd you fall down here? Oh, X.
Oh, snap.
So you don't need an air fryer, okay?
We can do a convention toaster oven. Either way, I think it's pretty much the same. Right. Oh god. Oh. You already have a grenade?
Oh shit, what happened?
Nope.
We died?
Okay. Well.
I didn't know we were dying there. Yo, that we
he
gotta
slap me in the face.
We gotta stay back. We gotta stay back from the top.
I didn't know that, so.
Wirecutter? Wirecutter.com? Alright, good to know. Good to know, Ka. By the way, Ka, industry person of the year? Congratulations, man. That was PlayStation style, right? What's the name of the website? PlayStation something? Industry.
Congratulations.
Industry
Kyle.
Person
well
of the year.
Okay, I'm going to try to self kill more than one if anybody wants to like tandem kill with me. Let's go.
Oh, shit. My bad.
So you can't do that when I'm going to self kill.
I know. That was my bad.
So you're aware.
Can you revive him? My bad. That was my bad. I got excited to kill.
Someone clip that.
Somebody's coming. Somebody's coming from. Get back. Get back.
Sorry. Body
off. Yeah. So we're playing.
Just like, la, la.
So we're playing this harder difficulty. It's really challenging right now.
Expert or whatever that.
Experience, I think it's called. Experience.
Experience. There you go. All right, let's jump down.
No, 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 wait. Go back, go back. Come back. Oh, man.
Oh, well, I already did it.
Well. Oh, he's coming.
Maybe it's too. Yeah, if we see it here. Down on him.
Distract him for me, please.
Well, sir. Don't jump up here. Don't jump up here. Run.
I think he's dead. He's dead. Okay.
Area clear.
We need to get to the thermal control.
That was funny.
Should be another access.
This house
control
is
somewhere.
Now clear.
Clear. I don't like that that weapon.
What the?
The freeze the no the cryo one that, the cannon. Ice. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that one.
Ice thrower.
Not a big fan. Hey Bark, happy New Year to you too, man. I'm playing on Xbox Series X, and Ree is playing on Series S.
Yes.
And Fist, which version are you playing?
Series X.
Series X. It looks good. It looks really good. Tell the truth. Let me go with the lance.
Any grenades?
Yep, yeah. Right here. Right where I am. Two incinerators.
Leave it to me.
Where are you?
Over here in the dark corner being creepy.
The thing is, I would have played the PC version, but sometimes the computer gets weird. I have so many applications open, you know, because I have a gaming laptop. So I was like, hey, let me just connect my Xbox. It's a lot easier for me to stream. I don't have to worry about none of that stuff, you know, so.
Yeah.
And also,
you gotta get PCs.
Yeah, and I have.
Yep, you got to put your MySpace password over here.
Wait, where? Where? Where?
Okay.
Oh, okay, I see. And I also have my Nintendo Switch connected, too. So.
Console looks offline.
Yeah, it looks nice. Looks really nice. All right, Ka. Whenever you're ready, you can come back.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I opened it. Why is not? Oh, it's somebody else. It wasn't me.
Have to hotwire.
So I was thinking.
Now it's me.
Why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes.
Oh, you put your gun
bomb.
Down. That's funny.
That is funny.
You heard Hannah.
I can
we
steal it.
We deploy the payload to the center of the hive.
Is there a difference between the PC and Xbox Series X? I mean, it's gonna look better on a PC. Huh. Any game, doesn't matter which one it is.
Yeah, you have more control over the settings in PC.
Yeah. But they're gonna be run this.
Also depends on how strong your PC is.
Yeah, that's another thing too, yeah. Hey, go back, go back, go back. Where, who is that in the front? That's Yuri? No, that's Fist? Stay back, stay back.
No, that's me.
That's Riri.
You see why I said to stay back? I know you do. But I want us to be safe. We don't have to deal with
I'm
this.
I'm supposed to face tank, okay? Oh my god.
Shit, I'm down. Hey, Hustle and Motive. Thank you for the bits.
Oh my god, what is going on?
They're not playing around, dude. They're not playing around. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you so much. Oh, this mold, this expansion is freaking fire, man.
There's a grenade here. Anybody want grenades?
Anyone need ammo? You guys need ammo?
Yes.
Yeah? Alright.
Yeah,
definitely.
There.
I'm broke.
So we're playing this on experience. We didn't put the hardest one. We're like in between hard and normal, but it's difficult. It's different. And this is our first time playing co-op here, so.
Sniper!
Yeah, we got the we got the PS5
too. The
over here at the house.
Watch my left, please.
We are in a volcano. Oh, and the actual
watch out.
Fire would do it.
Come on.
I'm watching your left. There's a lot of fire on the left side, so there's no enemies around there yet. I'm gonna throw grenades over there.
Fire in the hole. Throw it, burn.
Any luck with the sniper?
He's running away.
Okay.
Oh, you stood in front of me. You just stood right in front of me.
Sorry.
It's okay. Danny.
All right, I got it. I'm trying to get out of here to see if we could go through here. Oh, we can.
Yeah, they said.
Oh, wait, ready? Go, go. Yeah, I'm gonna go through.
Okay, now for that part.
Yeah, I got the snipers.
Good job.
Sorry.
Kill that furnace, Mac.
Can you do
something? Deactivating the furnace so you can come through.
Turn this off. For you.
Thank you.
Sniper ammo here. Long shot.
Everybody's watching this.
Here.
Whoever's watching this, let me know how's the audio levels. Can you hear Ree and Fist good, or you want me to put the volume up?
What's that mean?
Let me know in the chat, please.
Oh, goodness.
Back up, everybody, back up.
Grenadier! Fight's not over! Boomer, boomer! Boomer, right side, right side.
Did you say, oh my boomer?
That's a boomer? What's in it? He has a boomer. That's the name of this weapon, boomer.
I know.
It's overkill.
Oh, it's overkill? Oh, that was the boomer. Okay.
Oh, he's dead.
Okay, boomer.
So somebody says that our audio is a bit quiet, and the other one says it's good. So I'm confused. Hold on, let me fix something. Oh shit!
I am talking kind of low. So.
Give me one second. One segundo. I know what I could do. I could put your audio. Say something, Ree.
Something, Ree.
All right. So let's go. Fist, say something.
Something. Something.
There you go. All right, so put your audio higher.
Shit, bastard!
There you go. So now
what time is it? Protecting the soil! I might order
6:41.
Some ramen tonight.
If the swarm doesn't kill us, the climate control will.
What are you gonna order?
Oh my god! Ramen.
Throwing fire!
Oh nice. Set him on fire. Nice grenade.
Good job. How many enemies? I don't see. I can't see.
I don't know, but
there's quite a few on the ring.
I got. Watch out! Right. This one in the middle, in the back.
Alright, I'm gonna try to snipe. Please don't run in front of me.
There's a big guy, man.
Yeah, there's a. Alright, so we have to kill. We have to kill that flying
robot.
Yeah. Cause he's protecting him with the shield.
Robot's almost down. Anybody getting more shot on it?
Yeah, he's down. Oh, he's down. All right, shield's down. Enemies getting close over here.
All right, I don't have any more ammo for.
Come over here.
Do you have ammo?
Yeah, come over here. Let me know. Fitz, you're good?
Yep. Ammo.
Oh shit.
Shit, he's getting close.
Keep shooting.
Shit, I'm down. I'm down.
I owe you.
Move. Get out.
We're good?
Alright.
That overkill messed him up. Why is he just standing there with them?
Is he glitched on you?
Oh shit.
Whoa. Kicked him right in his butt.
Yep.
This is
Bam! Okay. Now we're talking.
Sorry. Can you two argue it's a Lancer battle.
Oh, shit. Get out. Watch out. Watch out.
Watch out for what? Oh.
Two of them. It's two of them. Go back. Go back. If you guys need, if you need ammo, it's almost there. I'm almost full.
Nope.
Like, shit. Help me out. Help me out.
I'm down. I'm down.
Go back. 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 I need ammo. Let me get ammo over here. Shit.
Oh, dodge.
Okay, you little bitch.
Wow, somebody's angry.
Look at this little fucker. Look at this.
Yo, he's strong.
Help, please.
Gotta go. Whoa, where is he? Whoa.
Damn it.
What? I revived him. What the hell? I revived him. I press X. You know what it was?
This game.
No, you know what it is? You know what it is? He was blocking. He was blocking you, so I couldn't. I was pressing X the whole time, and it wasn't going through. Yeah, he was right in front of me.
For you, maybe.
When I got closer.
Don't know what they were thinking, sending an outsider down here.
Can you two argue after we get out of this fucking place?
Yeah. Look, even she said, shut up.
All right, I'm backing up.
Back up. Hey, you have shield? Just in case we need shield for later?
That'd be great, yeah.
Yep.
Ammo?
Yeah.
Pouncer!
More enemies coming. Go back, Fist. Go back. I have you. You want ammo.
Yeah, I'm right here next to you.
When it gets really bad, we need shield, okay?
Yep.
He's coming.
Problem is, my shield attacks the enemies that shoot.
Hold on the line!
Watch out! Oh, what the hell?
Oh, stuck him.
That was me?
You killed me?
I killed him.
I was like, wait, why I have a grenade? Because I haven't used a grenade.
I stuck the enemy. You, sorry.
You stuck me. I got the grenade.
Don't know what they were thinking. Sorry. Outsider down
here, I'll put it here.
Can you two argue after we get out of this place?
Even she said, you two can argue later.
Sorry.
All right. Yo, this is hard, man. This is hard.
Yeah, we might not finish this tonight.
No, we can finish it tonight. I'm ready for it. We're not going anywhere.
I still gotta eat and play Apex.
That's true. I got it. What time is Apex?
2 hours or so? Not too late.
Ah, come on.
Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Should we just split up?
Back up.
I have no grenades. You guys need ammo or no?
Yes.
Come over here. Come here. He's coming. Watch out. He's about to die. There you go. Get back. Fire. Woo! Finally.
you know, practice an expert.
Practice, yeah. Definitely.
Initiating final climate stabilization.
Oh, what the hell?
It's that ice, man. Yeah, that ice killed us.
Ventilation station temperature.
Wait, hold on. Before we go over there, let me see if there's any collectibles around here.
I see ammo.
I think we should take your advice.
Here I come.
I wouldn't be surprised if something over here.
Some weapons in here.
Nice. Let's take
Nasher. Collectible right here.
Nice. There you go.
That's it.
Nice. 34.78 collectibles already. Let me look around. Is there anything else? Just in case. There's a grenade here. I think we're good.
Wait, what kind of grenade? I want a grenade.
This is, right here. I picked it up, though.
Oh, well, if you picked it up, then never mind.
Alright.
By the way, Danny, do you want ramen or pho?
Pho sounds better than ramen right now. Well, you know what? Damn, they're both good.
Correct.
You know what? Chat, what do you think I should eat? Because they're both good. I'll let the chat decide. Chat, let me know. What do you think I should get? Because I'm hungry too.
Ready to strike.
Oh, is that... What is this? Upgrade.
Oh, what the heck?
It's an upgrade.
We need a goddamn army.
I am sick of your complaint.
You got an upgrade too?
We're going through it.
No.
You know, Ria,
hey,
go...
What's this right? What's this right way over here?
Wait, where? What? Where are you? Oh, it's a new... Oh, it's a new location.
It's just dark. I can't go through there. I think there's a door.
Oh, okay. Alright. Uh-oh, the music is getting loud. It's getting crazier. You know, it's about to get crazy.
Did you decide on what sort of soup we're gonna get?
What are you getting?
I'm asking you,
whatever you take, whatever you buy, I'll get that.
Okay, chat didn't have an opinion.
Nobody has said anything. They don't care. They like Danny Stark.
Make a poll in your chat.
I don't know how to do a poll.
Alright, hold on. I think I'm a bot.
Whoa.
I have to pause it.
Get out! Okay. We were not paying attention here. We were not paying attention. All right, ready?
Wait, you're ready for what? You're making a poll or?
No. I'm not making no poll. I'm to walk the game.
Sure.
You said you're a monitor, so I don't. You know how to do it? I have no idea.
Not from my phone.
Yes, pick one, chat. Pick one. Which one we should order? Because we're both hungry.
Okay, ready?
All right, let's go. Yep. All right, it's gonna get ugly here. Stay back. Go back. Go far away. There's ammo over here if you need. Shit. Help.
Oh.
Yo, they jumped me right away when I started running. I know. This is hard. This difficulty is tough. This difficulty is no joke. All right, look. Let's be prepared. Let's get prepared here. Oh shit, I'm up! Alright, I'm throwing a grenade. Screw it. Enemy, watch out, he's coming. We could turn around.
Chest.
I'm down.
Me too, I'm down. Hey,
I'm trying.
Fist, you're right next to me. Revive me.
I was trying to get.
Yo,
she died anyway.
Yo, you you passed by me right up. I'm like, no, Fist.
I didn't know who to go for.
Yo, this is hard, man. All right.
Tell you what, though. At least the ramen in Japan.
I'm going to throw grenades.
Okay.
All right. Get back. Go far away. This is a spot that we can hide over here on the right. On the left side of me. Get back.
Oh, get out.
There's more grenades on the floor.
Shoot them in 40 more.
Buzzkill. Watch out, he's coming. Get back.
Reed,
why are you going over there? Go, come back. You're gonna die. Shit! Oh my god, I'm trapped! I can't go nowhere! Fuck! I am trapped! Help me! I can't! I'm trapped! I was by myself, I was trapped! Oh my god. Alright.
Danny was in a corner.
Yeah, because I thought you were guys were behind me, and I'm like, I turn around and I see Ree somewhere, Fist was somewhere else. I'm like,
yeah, we were off to your right in a safe place.
Yeah, but Ree was trying to go to the bot where the boss was at.
You were alive.
All right, let's see.
Go back.
Get back.
Let's talk it.
Fuck. Shit.
Oh shit, Danny.
Oh my god.
Well.
Alright, let's see if we can do this. We have to pass this. There's no way that we're gonna be there stuck. Wait, hold on. Hold on a sec. Hold up!
No. I rolled.
I was gonna check the weapons. Get back! Get back. Get out of here. Watch out. Get back. You guys have grenades or anything?
Yep.
Watch out. Go. Far away. Go. Somewhere else. Buzzkill. Use it. Get back. Go back. Where is he? Enemy. Boss. Go back. Go back.
He's shooting out seekers.
Shit. He's coming.
Here comes to our left.
Any grenades? We have any grenades?
I have some, yeah.
Throw it to him. I am back though. I'm far away. Watch out. Back. Watch out. You guys need ammo? Let me know. Shit. Yo, you gotta let us know if you're down, man.
Thank you.
You gotta let us know.
I'm down.
Alright.
Oh,
shit. Damn, you were too far.
That explosion, yeah.
Yeah, that was too far for me to go over there. I'm like, ugh. Alright.
It was one of those exploding enemies.
Alright, we got ramen. One vote, so that's good. Wait, hold on.
One vote for ramen? That's it?
That's it. We got people here watching, and everybody's quiet.
We have 14 people watching and one vote.
16. Oh, now it went down to 14. We had 20. All right, so you guys are good with weapons? Do you need ammo or anything?
I mean, I can't change it, so I mean, I don't know what else to do.
Ramen is good. I think we could go with ramen.
Okay.
Yeah, ramen is good. I'm down for that. All right, you ready?
Unless you want, do you want to order that first? Or you want to?
I mean, yeah. Actually, let me do that. Let's pause. Yeah. Gather.
We have to. All right. While she's order food there, we're gonna talk about like how we're gonna do this. How are we gonna pass this?
Well,
okay, this is a very hard difficulty right now we're playing. You know, it's not easy.
I noticed that the boss fight arena is literally a circle. Like we could just run around the whole thing while he follows us and just shoot him in his chest every time he opens it. But someone gotta watch the ads too.
Yes.
While people are shooting him.
I noticed that when you go more to the right side, there's a boomer. There's like a more powerful weapons on that side, even grenades, all kinds of stuff over there.
Yeah.
So, I think we should start going up, going to the left, right, and once the boss is getting closer, then we'll run to the other side and get all those weapons, and we'll slowly, one person should focus on the enemies, the little enemies, and two of us could just focus on the boss if it's possible. To make it easier, I mean, I don't know. Because I feel like we're all over the place.
Yeah.
Try.
What'd you think, Ree?
Sounds good.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah? What do you want? Do you want me to come in there and give you
chicken
order?
Chicken. Chicken ramen.
What toppings would you like?
Go over everything.
It's like $30 worth of toppings. Like,
oh no!
Actual toppings.
Whatever toppings you're getting.
Here, I'm just gonna bring you the phone.
Okay. All right. Come, so people can see you.
In Japan, a big ass bowl of ramen is like $3. That's like the best value.
Wait, so if I don't need a... Give me 1 second. All right. Let me put this on. All right, we're back. All right, so, Fish, you think you're ready? You think you're good? You think you're good for this round right here?
So wait, what's the plan? Running?
We're going in.
Happen or the other direction?
So we do this the same way we were doing. We'll go back, right? I'm gonna throw grenades because there's gonna be enemies coming towards us right away. I'll throw a grenade. We'll go to the back. That boss is gonna try to go to that little area on the left side. We'll get a couple weapons there and shoot as much as possible there. Then from there, we'll go to the right side where there's all the powerful weapons. And we just continue. We just got to continue firing him, all the enemies around. The thing is, we can't be separated because I noticed one of us will go too far away. So if you die, we can't revive you. You know what I'm saying? So I think that's what we got to do.
All right.
Alright, give me just a few more seconds to finish this,
This
for the food order. Do you want a California roll?
I just want the ramen, that's it.
Okay.
By the way, everyone, thank you for watching. We're playing here. Hivebusters, we put it at hard difficulty. This thing is no joke. This is no joke. Because when I finished this game, it was just normal. For us. For us, it's different, a lot harder. Right, Fizz, when you finish this, was this... wait, is this your first time or you finished it already?
Yeah, this is my first time.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay. All right.
Barking mad, just know that you influenced what Danny and Rihanna had for dinner.
Yeah, so thanks, man. Thanks for saying ramen. Because everybody else is quiet here. Maybe they're watching from their TV. And they can't be part of the chat, you know?
Yeah.
Because I would do that. I would just go to the app, and the app through the Xbox and just watch my Twitch streams there and everything. So if you're watching this,
I find myself watching a lot more YouTube streamers now.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's good.
Interesting. All right, I'm ready.
All right, ready? All right, let's go. So look,
you can press that.
For those that are watching, go to Twitter, Facebook, whatever social media you're using, and just share the link. We're live.
Go to recharge.
We'd love to get more people here. All right, I'm gonna throw grenades. Watch out, go back. Shit, they got me. They're gonna kill me. We gotta do that again. We both died. Two people died.
So I thought we were running the other way. Am I?
No. Back
left, then right.
Back left, then right. Remember, back left.
When you say left, do you mean clockwise?
Well,
kind of, yeah. You know where we were going back? Our left.
Tis clockwise. Got it.
Okay. All right. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm going to have the grenade ready. Got to throw grenades. Stay back. Stay back. They're coming. Just shoot as much as possible. He's gonna come to the left side. There's grenades here.
You hit them.
Sorry, I'm throwing grenades over there. Stay back. If you need weapon ammo, let me know. He's coming over here. Chest.
Well,
go back. Go right side. Right side. Shit. This is really freaking hard. My God, this is hard.
Yeah, you got trapped
in
that corner.
I picked up that buzz kill weapon. Is yep. Pretty decent for crowd control, so I'll do that.
Okay.
Just, like,
shoot the boss? Okay.
Keep fragging.
All right. Yeah. Yes, everyone. This is Xbox Series X version. This is not the PC version. So. The game looks phenomenal. All right, I'm going to throw the grenade here. Go, stay back. Don't be right in front of me, please. I don't want people to get hurt with my grenades. Yeah, pick up the grenade if you want. Yeah,
he's gonna open your chest.
Where are you? Come to me. I'm gonna press.
Far left.
Alright, here goes. Stay back. Run. Right.
That didn't work because the boss.
Yeah, you know we gotta change it up. I think that's not gonna work.
So you drop the ammo where I should go, and then I'll go to where it is.
All right, you let me know once you drop it.
Yeah, I think we just waited too long.
Yeah. You just let me know when to drop the ammo.
Probably like as soon as you get clear of the bus.
Okay. Throw grenades. All right, I throw a grenade. Ammo. Come over here. Shit.
I'm down.
Fuck, I'm down too. Damn, we all three. Damn, this is hard. We gotta change it up. This is not working.
It's the first time we tried it.
This is not working over here. How the hell are we gonna pull this off? This difficulty is no joke.
Push right and get the stronger weapon.
All right, first. Let's go. Let's go right. Fuck it. Let's do that.
Okay, I'm still gonna grab the buzz kill.
Okay, I'm gonna throw grenades. I'm gonna go right. Shit! They got me, man. I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. And the boss is coming over here. Shit!
Dodge roll.
Are y'all
right? Yeah, well, was right, but that boss was there. Where are you? Because I can see.
I'm jammed.
Yeah, me too. I'm jammed too.
I'm safe, but I don't know where y'all are.
We're in the back.
We're on the left side again.
Left side, yeah. The thing is, too many enemies over there. And the shit! We're... Damn. We're dead. Damn, that shit is...
I was... So, if you come to where I was on the other side, counterclockwise, it was pretty clear.
The boss was over there, though, when I was there.
Yeah.
That's how we left. Yeah, we went.
Okay.
That was the. I think this is what it is. The boss is gonna follow us no matter where we go.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But if we could trick him, if we could trick him to go left, then we could leave right away and go to right. Oh shit! You got. Look at that! Look at that! They killed me right away. Oh, no joke,
yeah,
man.
You're dead.
Yo, those little things are freaking strong. My God, for this thing.
I know. Mm-hmm. They're kind of OP.
Way too
much. That's
why
I'm saying the only thing that I can get that is helping with those little ones is the buzz kill. So I have to run over and grab it. But
yeah.
I'm not here, y'all. I can't help but feel alive.
Yeah, let me just shoot. I'm gonna save the grenade for later. Once I'm far away. Go back.
Alright, I got it.
Alright, you're good to go to right?
Yeah, go to right.
Alright, go right.
His chest.
Trying.
Keep running. Let's go. Running, I'll cover.
There's another buzz saw here. Buzz kill.
Pick it up. Use it. Pick it up.
Yep, I got it.
If you guys need ammo, let me know. I'll take care of the little ones. Oh, shit.
Oh, back up.
Help me. Damn it. Yo, that boss threw that from far away. He threw that from far away.
That stuff on the floor is what downed me, yeah.
Yeah. Shit.
I swear I was trying to pick you up and it wouldn't let me.
Nah, because it was just too late. He threw that from far away, so we also have to be careful about that, too. Alright, go back, go.
No, I didn't want that.
Oh, watch out. Get back.
Can you drop ammo over here?
Yeah, go. Here. Pick up.
Just what I need.
Alright, safe.
Good,
safe.
Right? He's right here.
Oh, he's on our way.
Right, watch out. He's right here. Use your buzz kill.
Watch out.
Watch out. You guys good? Where are you?
On the right.
Alright, I'm going over there. He's there?
In the middle.
Alright, I'm going over there now. Oh no, he's right there. Shit! I can't go over there. There was...
Oh, you're not next to us.
No. I know. I couldn't because... Somebody come over here quick. Somebody quick! I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna try.
I'm dead. Look what happened.
Oh,
so, we did. It was my bad. I stayed in that area thinking, because there was so many enemies, and when I was going to walk over there, there was electricity on the floor, and it messed me up. And it died.
Yeah, those electric grenades.
Sucks. But we did good. I like that. I like that strategy that we did. Much better. All right. Let's go. Pick up and let us know where we're going to go.
All right, I got it.
All right. Right.
Opening chest.
Yeah, buzz killed yet?
Yep.
No, fist, because we need two.
Oh. Enemy.
I got you.
I'm getting attacked.
Shit, too late.
Down.
Fuck. I feel like we're never gonna pass this shit.
This might be the ending point for the night.
Go back. I'm not giving up, Ree, until the food gets here.
You know what I do like? Every time I enter this dynamic scene, we're standing.
Yeah.
I feel the exact same thing.
All right. Enemies coming. Pick up Fist.
I got the buzzy buzz.
Fist, pick up the other one. If you need ammo, please let me know. Please, please. Don't wait till the last minute.
I don't see the other bugs.
You don't?
Sure.
All right, so go back. Go back. Go back. Same way.
Well,
keep
hey,
on.
Look at that. First wave done.
Go back. Go back.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you gotta get out of here. Gotta get out. See, we're close. We're good.
Was,
we're good.
There was a bug kill right there.
I dropped it. I dropped the bug.
Why you dropped it? Shit, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up! I'm right next to you! Fuck!
Nope. Come on!
Shit.
Wow.
It won't let you pick someone up if the enemy is still... So, it's hard, because these little monkey-like things are really hard to kill.
Yeah,
for some stupid.
They're freaking tough, man. Jesus Christ. Alright.
Yeah, I try to melee him off you.
We're not gonna stop until the fool gets here.
Oh my.
I'm not giving up. We could do this. We could do this. I know we could do this. I know it. I know it. We just got to be patient and just figure things out. But that's weird that the second buzzkill disappeared, though.
I find out. I don't think there's a second buzzkill. I think I drop it whenever I roll.
Okay. Because Fizz picked it up.
Yeah, that one time we had two.
We had two. Very risky where I was just gonna
lost. Alright, I got it.
Watch out, get out of here. Get back, get back.
He's all the way on the other side on the left. Now he's coming towards the middle.
Enemies, enemies.
Okay, I just dropped it to
little ones. Little one's coming.
Shield is up.
Good. Wow. Oh shit. Get back, get back.
Dodge.
Oh.
What? What the hell happened?
That suicide bomber thing.
Oh, damn it. That's tough, man. Yeah, this is annoying.
Come back. Come back.
We're not giving up. I'm not giving up.
Yeah, good.
Alright, let me know when you pick it up. Good?
Oh, I got it.
Alright.
Okay, play.
Go back, go back, go back, go back.
Halo green.
Watch out. Get back. Go back. He's gonna start shooting shit. Where is he? Where's the end? Where's the boss?
On the left side.
Shoot his chest. Watch out.
There's fire grenades here.
Oh shit. Stay back. Fuck. The electricity fucked me up. Guys, I need help. I need help. I need help. Quick. Fist. Get up. Alright, go. Get out. Let's go to this area right here. It's fine. Come over here. Do you see an enemy? Do you see the boss? Oh shit, what is that?
Grabbing this!
Yeah, that looks good.
Grab the overkill on the floor, right?
Pick it up. I have the bow.
Watch out, the thing he shot him in the chest.
Fuck. We gotta turn around.
It's over.
Get out. Shit. Everybody, get out of there. Get out. Behind you. We're doing good. Stay back. Yo, I need a Lancer. Badly. Are you shooting in a chest?
Upgrade?
Yeah, here. Ready? One, two, go. Come. Fist. Ammo.
He's pushing our rubber.
Watch out. How's his chest?
Middle, he's left.
Get out.
Oh,
chest.
Yo, his chest is still new.
Oh my. Someone walked in front of me when I shot the.
Fuck.
That probably was me. I'm sorry.
That was the best. That was the best round we had.
Well, that's pretty good.
That was good. We just gotta look. Two of us will focus, or one of us will focus on the little enemies, and two of us could focus on the boss. You just gotta shoot in the middle. Like, depends what you have, like what type of weapons you have.
Okay.
All right. Ready? One, two.
Go back.
We did pretty good. We did pretty good that round, though. That was our best round. Go. All right, we're
got
good.
It.
Go. Where is he? Look at those things that he's shooting. When he shoots those, we gotta shoot those on top so it won't hit us.
Yeah.
All right, go back. Go back. Stay back. There's more weapons here. Pick up. Stay back. If you need weapon ammo, let me know, please.
Got it.
Hey, there's a bow. Pick up the bow if you want. Pick up the bow.
Fire this guy. That's your grenade guy.
I got him. He's dead. I got him. Don't go too far. Who's that in the front? Go back.
Shit. I thought we moved.
No. He's there. He's moving towards the front. That's why I'm not moving. Chest. Ready? Chest. Go. Get out.
Nope.
Where are you guys?
I'm
head. Oh, shit. There. Get out. Fuck. Revive me. Get back. Fuck, that thing fucked me up.
Okay, we're good, we're left.
Hey, there's a buzz kill here. Buzz kill.
Got it.
How you guys are doing with ammo?
Fine.
I'm alright. Gonna beat it in a minute.
Alright. Stay back. This is our best round so far. Stay back. How's his health? Because I can't see.
Almost a third.
Don't stay too close to him. He's gonna throw those things. Yeah, there you go. Stay back. We're doing good. Great job, guys. Great job. Yeah, there you go. That's a trick.
Oh, shit, ow.
Where are you? All right. Okay. I thought you were down.
There's a thing in my
chest open.
Alright, shoot on top. There you go. Good job.
I need ammo.
Alright, I'm gonna do it. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna do it right about now. Ready? One, two. Don't be here for too long. Doing it right now. Stay back. Chest is about to open. Get back. Chest. Get out of there. Go far away. Oh shit.
Back up. I'm gonna shoot him with the bow.
Alright,
yeah.
Go back, please. Go back. We're doing good. Chess. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Woo! We're doing this.
Keep running.
Hey, there's enemies here. Enemies.
Circle.
Enemies here. I need help. Stay back.
Chest can open. It's open.
Chop top. Shoot the top. There you go.
Two-thirds of his health is gone.
Alright, good. There's grenades here. There's grenades there. Pick it up. Chest. Chest open. Go back.
Fire in the hole. Throwing fire.
Yes. We're almost there.
No.
Go back. No!
We almost had it.
No.
No!
We that almost was so had it. Good.
That was smooth as hell.
Yo, that was the best round that we ever had. The best round. God. The best round.
I'm pretty content with that. That was,
You know what? Yo, that was that was the best run. We gotta do that again. I know we can do it.
I think we can do it.
We could do it. We almost had him. His health was really low.
Yeah. I like after like three waves, they don't spawn as fast.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Gordog says
it takes real long.
Gordog says that was a crazy run. Salute. Salute, man. We did pretty good in that round. That was pretty entertaining. I'm not gonna lie.
So close. Okay.
Let's do it again.
The shot. Like the double edged sword.
Yeah.
It's like it's crazy damage, but as soon as I
blast cannon.
Alright, let's do this. Same thing, guys. Go back. And Fist, it was that, Fist. It was the thing that he shoots, we have to shoot on top.
Alright, I'm going.
Alright, go, run. Run.
We got a whole bunch of grenades.
Okay, yeah, go back.
I'm wounded. I'm down. I'm sorry. I'm down.
That's fine. Reviver. There you go.
I dropped the bus again.
Hey, those little things, the wall, those eggs, whatever. Let's hit it. Let's blow that up. Shit. Where is he?
Just what I need.
Right in front of us. Grenade out.
Bring out.
Hold on tight. Call it.
Chest.
Shoot the flying. Watch out. Get out of it. There's a fire guy right here. Fire enemy. All right, move. He's too close.
Grenade out, back up.
Too close, get out. Move. We have time. Go back. They're coming over here. Chess. He's about to shoot. There you go. Keep it up. If you need ammo, let me know. This is this difficulty is an experience. It's harder. A lot harder than normal. This is the first time playing too. Shit. Guys, where are you?
I need help.
Get out. We gotta stay together. Where are you, Fist?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Alright, go. Go back.
Nate out.
Drag
out! Fire.
You need ammo? Stop. You guys good? You need ammo? He's in the middle.
Okay.
Whoa, what the hell?
Get back.
We don't stand a chance. We see the damn group.
Chest is open. He's gonna shoot.
It's floating to your left.
I got it. We're good. We're clear. Stay back. Yeah. Stay back.
Chest open.
He's about to shoot. Good job. His health is down.
Pushing us.
Where we gonna go? Come over here. Who's that?
Left or right?
Left. He's gonna trap us. Wait. Okay. Go. Left. Left. Let's run. Where is he? I can't see him. Oh, he's in the room.
Ammo?
Hold on a second. Let me do this. Chest. He's gonna shoot on top. Good job. One more.
Oh, no.
No, one more.
Oh, no.
One more round. Oh, we got this. One more round.
Ammo.
Here. Go back. I have it. Here. Ammo. Come. Right here. We got this. He's about to shoot. Go. We got this. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Woo. Yes, we did it. Oh my god.
Right then.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Yo, that was tough. Woo! We are going to die. That was tough.
For what?
We freaking did it. Oh my god, that was tough. Yo, I'm sweating, man. I'm sweating, man.
We're playing on expert difficulty, right?
No, this is yeah, this is
experience.
It's like between normal and the hardest difficulty. It's like right there in the middle.
Woo! This is basically hard mode, and then the next one is insane.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so where we gotta go?
You don't
okay.
Find a collectible or?
Yeah, look
we
around
go
to see
this. Yeah. Computer game. We were here before, remember?
No, but just in case, there's any. Oh, this is the same. Okay. Wow.
It's a different area, but it's just the same, like, layout.
Thanks, chat. Thanks, chat, for not leaving and watching this. Man, I am sweating. Ooh, that was tough. That was really tough.
Let's go.
Great job. Great job, Brian Fist. That was a lot of fun. We did it.
Nice teamwork.
Makes it worth it when you actually beat it.
Yeah, it feels good, right?
Let's make it count.
Alright, we're in.
Look alive. All I know is I want to sacrifice the matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be
wow, it's 10:30. Jeez.
Your time.
So, honey,
for us it's 7:30.
Yeah.
Not even close.
So early for us.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just
I'm okay with this time. The kids are asleep. I don't got to worry about daddy. I need you, yeah, sir. Daddy, I'm hungry.
And you're not working.
Yeah, I'm not working until Monday night.
The hell you doing?
Making it count, brother.
Making it count, brother. All right, let's get out. We gotta run.
Ooh, what did you do?
Don't stop. The gas is taking
go, run, run, run.
Oh, you just gonna have to hold it down. You gotta
just run.
Yeah. How are they?
It's similar to the game Escape. Have you played Escape? You put the poisonous gas and you leave, but it's like a maze. Uh-oh.
No, no.
All right, let's go up.
Grab hold and take the shot.
Boom.
Go, go,
go. Alright, go.
Oh,
run, just run, 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 run. Don't even fight. Everybody's like dying here.
You detonated the payload? How did you get down there so fast? What?
I love how
the is it working?
The
hell out.
Yeah. He's working on everything, including us.
All right, get to the surface.
Wait, where is it? Here? Alright, run.
Oh, controls.
We don't have much choice here, Franklin.
Holy crap. Oh, that's not good.
The door fell.
Oh, smoke. Oh my god, this is crazy.
Okay, I got
Everybody's good with ammo.
Yeah.
I read you. Got like 500 AR.
Okay, good. We're moving south from the main entrance. Okay. It's gonna be a nice little ride here. Oh shit! What? 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 What happened? This is a sniper, I think. I think there's a sniper here.
This is like the river rafting rider.
Yeah. You don't know who's gonna get wet.
Yeah. You don't know who's gonna get hit with lava.
Yeah.
Wee! I mean, ow.
Yeah. Ready for impact! Brace yourself!
Juvies! Black gas really didn't work so good, now did it?
Because you didn't let us deploy it correctly.
Yeah, be on the lookout.
Enemies crossing overhead. Moving right to flank.
Do these swarm bastards have nothing better to do? The island is on fire, you fuck idiot!
It makes a good point.
Yes.
Yeah.
That tree's got a penis in it!
Uh-oh.
Ow, tree.
Watch out. There's gonna be a lot of enemies coming over here, so stay here. Be on the lookout. There's gonna be a lot of enemies here, watch.
If anybody swarms, just let me know and then I'll go melee.
Yeah.
I'll go melee.
If we need shield, okay, I'm going right now. Here. By the way, if we need a shield, use it. Because there's gonna be a lot of enemies around here.
You're right.
Alright, good job.
More incoming!
More behind us, go back. Behind us, right here. Be careful.
Are you serious?
Oh, they're gonna jump down. They're gonna jump down.
Help.
Wow.
Oh shit, can they come in? Press what? Hello?
Wow.
Damn.
Me and Danny moved down.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, let me revive Fizz, and then I get killed. Fizz alive, then Fizz get killed.
I just get one punch.
So next time, call that out.
Yeah. Fizz didn't call it. I just saw him dead, and I just revived him.
I mean, I assume you see him. You saw him right next to me.
It's dead.
Never assume.
Stay back.
My style.
Oh no, Ree's acting tough
it's
now.
Not. I have an electric knife. I can't
know.
Stay back.
I know. More enemies. Oh crap, these little things.
Oh, I hate those shit. I don't have any grenades.
He's dead? Oh no, he's right here. Oh shit, watch out! Behind us! Oh, he's dead.
There you go.
Alright, here goes, 1-2. I'm gonna shoot at this. Don't worry about me. Get your ammo. You guys good then? With ammo?
I guess so.
Much better.
That's what lava sounds like.
Everyone, thank you for watching the stream.
It's gonna be a Disney ride.
Thank you so much for watching. Shit!
Oh my god, I didn't even
we go.
I know. I'm telling you, this is like the Disney ride. You didn't know who's gonna get hit.
Where'd that block go?
Watch out, this lava.
Here it is.
Oh crap! They're back.
Here's the worry.
We have ammo. That'd be cool.
I need to. It's still coming back. I have to wait until it's full. Not full yet. I'll let you know. It's almost there.
Watch it.
Watch out. Get back. Get back. Get back. Fuck. I died. Cause I was trying to help you. Go back. Go back. All right. You want help? I mean, you ammo? I can get you ammo right now.
That'd be great.
Ray, 1, 2.
I've got ammo.
No.
Oh, Jesus, we're down. We're down.
He's almost done. He's almost done. There you go.
Okay, I need ammo again.
Yeah, I don't have. You gotta wait. You gotta wait.
We got time.
Is that gonna move? Or we have to get out?
I think we have to get off.
Where?
Oh,
right wait.
We gotta push ourselves loose. Help me out.
Let me give you a hand, Dan. More precisely, a grenade.
Clear!
Nice! We're clear!
Oh, Max saved the day again! Please hold your applause!
See, I'm not completely useless. I would love to upgrade my ability.
Riding a goddamn door down a river of lava, alive! Thanks to me!
Oh,
we got a Scion!
Ooh, ow, ooh, ow, ooh, ow. Leave me alone, sir.
Ammo drop on stand.
Watch those hunters!
Oh, they're coming. In front of us. Cover, cover, cover.
Another tree!
Brace for impact!
They're gonna be behind us. Ah, shit, they're on top of us?
I got my
lamp.
Oh, God, oh, God.
Go, 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 go.
Long enough to help me out?
Cover, cover, cover.
What do you say, old man?
Oh.
Top right?
Yeah, I got him. We're good? No, not yet. Something is up. Left side. Get back. More coming.
You're in trouble if we stay here much longer.
Low exploding one.
Oh, the good to know, man. This DLC is pretty awesome. Oh, snap. Behind. All right, I'm getting ammo.
Ammo deployed.
Yes.
All right, so about to end.
Ooh, that was nice.
Nice.
Supplies depleted.
Top. Watch out. I got him. I got you. There's more coming. Kill that guy on top. There's more enemies on the floor. With us, okay, there.
I'm jammed.
Nice.
We're getting
screwed Nice.
Clearing the way.
Anyone else?
Watch out.
Yep.
Up top, Zion.
Good job with the shield. Watch out, enemies, little small ones.
No more shield.
This one here with us. This one here with us. Shit, I'm dead. Thanks. He's down. Watch out, right. Get out. Help me. I'm down. I'm down. Oh, shit. Go back. Ree, stay back. There's too many enemies here. Stay back.
Okay.
We got this.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, shit. Grenade.
Ready to strike.
Shit, I'm down.
No. I'm getting fucked up.
There, go. Get out. Oh, my God, that was close. Woo, that was close.
I have no ammo. All
right, here you go. I'm getting ammo here. Ammo for everybody. Pick up.
Okay, new plan. Shoot through the roof. On it.
Shoot through the roofs.
Shoot.
Oh, now.
Ammo drop is dead. It's working. Keep
there you go.
It.
Shoot. Keep another on shooting. Enemy. Keep on shooting.
Another down. Just a little more.
There you go. Did it.
Oh, man.
That was rough. That was pretty rough. What?
Oh.
Are you serious?
What?
What happened?
She got killed by the tree, Brit.
The tree killed you?
The tree.
Damn. I didn't know the tree could kill you like that.
Oh, my God.
I had no idea.
What?
Yeah.
That's insane.
No.
Are they serious?
Stick to the plan. Hold these bastards off.
I thought we were done. I'm like, all right, we're good.
Wow.
You were so close to the tree. It's all right. It's fine.
I didn't know.
We got this. We're good. All right, more enemies are gonna go on top. Watch out. The little ones came down. Good job.
I got the little ones.
Right. He's still running to the right side. Ree, stay back. Let's stick together. Oh, Fist. I don't know who it is. I have no idea who's who. It's too wild here.
So when I'm doing my own thing, I can't stay back.
There's sometimes
when I will have to run.
That's fine, but sometimes you do that without it. So I'm like, no, don't do that.
I have a lot of ammo.
Alright. Ammo.
Thank you.
6 seconds. Right side, left side.
Okay, at least they didn't start us off.
No. He has a buzz kill. Little one.
So once I hear the little one, I'm lighting him up.
Wow, son.
Don't worry about it. Oh,
I got it.
No!
Stay cover. That buzz kill takes a lot of health, man. He's coming down with a buzz kill. Oh no, he's still on top.
Focusing him.
There he's down. More enemies. Alright, I'm not full yet with ammo, so you gotta hold on tight. He has a... What is this? A boomer? No, that's not a boomer, right?
Yeah.
Got it.
Good.
Oh, thank God. Go.
Alright, shoot the tree. I'm gonna shoot the tree.
Okay, I'm gonna not be here.
New plan.
through. Stay far
roof.
Away.
On it.
Just a little more.
Stay back. There's an enemy here on top. I'm down, down. Help, 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 help.
Oh shit.
Get out, get out of here, get out. Because the tree's gonna go down. Shoot the
Someone
tree.
Needs to shoot the tree. I
got it, I got it.
Ammo.
Here. Here. Go ammo, ammo. Giving everybody ammo. Hold on tight. Hold, cover, 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 cover. Watch out, move, move, move. You almost died there. Again.
Oh, come on, come on.
Take cover.
A lot of enemies on the left side. I'm just trying to cover.
And yeah, I see it.
I can't.
Yes.
Now that's looking.
Woo.
Ooh.
That was rough. This game, yo, right? This expansion is fun? It's fun.
Yeah.
I need ammo so bad, damn it.
All right, we got two big ones. Two big enemies here. Cover, cover, cover. Watch out.
Oh, what the?
Cover, cover. As I told you, these are big ones.
I was behind cover.
Looks like I made it just in time, eh, friend?
Nice. They saved us. Thank God.
I wasn't celebrating quite yet, Scorpio. Your ride is coming to an abrupt end.
Lots of lava.
Gonna need you three to take a leap of faith.
What the hell's that mean?
That was me.